position.
7 laps to go in the Xfinity race at Kentucky. Cold Custard's in the lead and Christopher Bell's second. Reddick's third, and that's fourth, and Chase Briscoe's fifth. And they are the top five of the only cars in the lead lap.
He's had a great car, won the first stage, won the second stage, trouble on pit road, kind of put it.
Basically, Custer's been dominating. Bell dominated the first stage, and then Custer took the lead, and he's been dominating since. Well, since Custer took the lead, he's dominated, basically. Since he took the lead back in, like, stage two.
Third, he got his first win here in the Xfinity Series back in 17.
So, 6 laps to go.
He's always finished in the top 10. You have to know this is one of his favorite racetracks. And they're going to feel good leaving here. They had speed late in this run, but they're going to have to find a way to have more takeoff speed as they move forward to these final half racetracks.
Michael and that the family trucking business has given him the opportunity to try to live his dreams out racing in the Xfinity Series. And it started off
5 laps to go.
His very first ever Xfinity Series win, and it was the big one at Daytona. So now, Michael and that running in the top 4 here at Kentucky. Just behind him, Chase Briscoe.
I'm going to check to see if the camera's recording to make sure I might screw up here. Okay, it is.
This is a Stewart Haas Racing Ford 18.
4 laps to go for Cold Custer.
That has to be good for Chase.
Or Cold Custard, as people call him.
He's still one of the leads. He's right there inside the top 5. Great run for the next
game. 3 wide.
About to have a mirror full of the double zero of Cold Custer. Because Cold Custer is.
Raleigh Herbst must be on new tires. He's fast.
7 seconds. And Briscoe is 29.3 seconds behind him.
Yeah, right, 3 laps to go.
And I think that's what we're seeing right here. Not out of just Cold Custer, even Christopher Bell, because he has lapped everyone. He's going to lap the 5th place competitor. Yeah, Christopher Bell is only 2 seconds behind. These two have separated themselves. We talk about the big three. The numbers defend the big three. Well,
is Custer going to lap his teammate, Chase Briscoe, or will he let him finish on the lead lap?
They are hands down the fastest three in the Xfinity Series.
Out of confidence going for a guy like Chase Briscoe. Well, then what about Cold Custer? Cold Custer was open. I mean, he's like, look, we're not as good as Mel. Mel's better than
2 laps to go.
Well, guess what? They found a way to make their car better. And when you're a race car driver, you know the people behind you can make your car better and make the adjustments needed. That gives you a ton of confidence. Even if you're not running as well as your car at that point, they're going to find a way to give you what you need.
You won't see that white, Rick. Once he sees that white, he knows that...
He wants to see that white flag. And he will see it. White flag, 1 lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank.
1 lap to go, Credit One Bank. Cole Custer, his 2 previous best finishes at this racetrack.
I got something new today at a store that I kind of want to show off.
Is over the last 6 races, including this one.
I don't know if you can see it yet, but third turn 3, off of turn 4, Cole Custer is going to win and see the checkered flag at Kentucky. Custer wins at Kentucky, sees the checkered flag. Christopher Bell is second, Tyler Reddick's third. Don't remember who was fourth.
Great job, everyone.
Michael Annette was fourth, and then Chase Briscoe was fifth.
Finish line, do your interview.
Won 22 of these things as a crew chief. You're a pretty cool customer.
You know what, guys, for this reaction, I'll remember not to delete it this time. I'm not going to be an idiot this time like I was last night. That's Cole Custer's 5th win this season.
Open the door around the gun here. What a parody between the
two. And he's burning it down.
When we see something like this, a lot of times people go, oh my gosh, you're killing everyone. This needs to be celebrated. This was an incredible performance. Why should the top 3 that we were in right now next mini series? They're not easy competition to win races against. Christopher Bell already has 4 wins this season. Tyler Reddick has 3.
I'll tell you, it's still a day later, I'm still mad at myself for deleting the reaction from last night. I'm still so mad at myself. Like, I'm angry at myself for doing that. It's a whole dang day later and still mad at myself. I'm happy for Custer. That's the race is over. They went to commercial. That's the end of the reaction. If you guys like this video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe and enjoy my content. And comment down below what you thought about this video. Alright, bye guys.